Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15, and we are currently at the home of, oh my goodness, I forgot the little boy's name, but we spent the night here last time because after I finished recording with you guys, I kind of walked around the town a little bit, well not the town, but the little area, and tried to see if there was like any finds we could find or any creatures we could battle, anything like that. That was like a weird way to open the door, Noctis, okay? This little kid right here, this is his little house. I forget his name though, just that quick. But anyway, let's talk to him.
My grandpa's never wrong. There's gotta be mithril in there. I just know it.
Okay, so yes, we're supposed to be looking for mithril. It seems like Prompto was already kind of out here. So was Ignis. I don't know what you guys were doing behind the... Oh, sorry. But anyway, so we need to go talk with Iris if we are ready to go. And like I said, I've explored this area. I'm not going to say at length, but enough where I'm just like, there's nothing really going on. And we couldn't find the cacti or the cactoid, whatever it was we were supposed to be looking for Cid. So let's just go on and get out of here and go head to get that mithril.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there is under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
All right, let's go. We're ready. We're gonna go on and go.
Just give us a second.
Okay.
It'd be nice.
I'll be inside then.
It'd be nice if Iris can go with us. All right, so we got some XP for that. Awesome. But I was ready to go. I don't know why Gladiolus is like, wait a second. I'm like, no, I'm ready to go. I was ready to go.
Yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
I got some business of my own to deal with.
Wait, what? Sounds like he wants to fly solo for a bit. No, I don't want him to fly. No. No. Ask how long.
Gonna be long?
Not long enough for you to miss me.
Look at this dude, though. I am gonna miss you, Gladiolus. I mean, look at you. No! Oh my gosh. Gladiolus left, y'all. I don't know if there's anything I could have said to make him not go. That sucks. We kind of need Gladiolus. He's like the brawn. You know, like Ignis is the brains. Prompto is like the comedy relief. Gladiolus is like the brawn. And Noctis is just holding everybody together. I mean, honestly, that's pretty much... Are you serious? That's it? That's pretty much all that there is to that. That's crazy. I'm a little bit disappointed by that. All right, well, we're in Chapter 7. I could have did this last time. To repair King Regis' old ship, Noctis and company require that the rarest of ores, mithril, with only a vague clue to guide them, they head for the emperor-held ruins situated in the north of Kleen. I hope I'm pronouncing these things properly. I just be butchering the little names. Well, I'll be. During that little loading screen situation, I end up Google searching how many chapters there are for Final Fantasy 15, and there's actually 15. So we just made it to 7. So we're like halfway through for the most part. Several days later, all right.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. When we go, the Empire seems to follow.
All right, so we're just party of three, head to Staycliff Grove. Which is kind of interesting that I'm trying to figure out. Whoa, okay, just let us in. All right, we're covering up here.
Wait, what happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down.
Yeah.
Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh, yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal.
I wonder when they say several days later, like, what were y'all doing in those several days? Because, like, I was ready to go, like, several days ago. like, why take so much time to let time lapse like that? You know, like, what does that do for the storyline? It just has me wondering. It's, like, super foggy. I love to look at the scenery while they're driving, but there's really nothing to see. Hold on. There's, like, a tomb or something down there. Are we about to stop? Hopefully we're about to stop. I'm manually driving right now, so... I would have liked to stop right there, but honestly, I don't know if there was a way we could have got down. But that was a tomb over there. Oh,
what do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Sure. Might as well, even though.
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Okay, head to the photo spot. All right. Even though it's kind of okay, wasn't expecting us to turn around, but okay. Maybe I should have said no. It's kind of foggy though. I don't know that we'll get any good pictures. Now I'm not driving anymore, so I'm assuming he's doing it for me. It's taking us back to that little tomb area, though, if you pay attention to the map up at the front. At least we're getting some AP points for it. Alrighty. Which is interesting, because we're right next to a campground. It's like drizzling out here. This is a very good opportunity to take a picture, though, to be honest with you. But we'll go, since he wants to take his pictures. I like to develop him as much as possible. I feel like if they're giving us this option, it's because something is going on over here. Like, maybe, perhaps. Look how big these rocks and stuff are. Uh-oh, is there something over here? It's so foggy, though. I feel like there's something going to happen over here. Unless we really are just going to take pictures. Alright, right there. Take photo.
Take a shot from here. Good call. Now it's picture time.
It's just so foggy. I don't even know if that's going to come out as a good picture. I'm trying to let him develop himself, though, so I'm
ready
not...
or not?
He puts the timer on. I don't know how... Aw, see, it's foggy. That's what I was about to say. We'll keep it, just because for some reason he really wanted to take that picture, so... Alright, cool. We did that.
Love the lighting.
Got some AP points, some experience points for it, so that's always nice. That's always nice. I'm trying to see if that was something that we could have picked up. How far in the water can we go? Oh, about that far. About that far. All right, I guess let's head on back to where we were going. I was just trying to see since we had made our way over here. Oh, wait, there is something over here. Is that an alligator? Like a crocodile-looking thing? Ooh, should
we? That teeth can skin a fish alive. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
So, the moral of the story is, don't get bitten.
Okay. I guess we could just kind of decide cautious. We should go for it.
Right. No Gladio, no room for error.
Gotcha!
Where'd he go?
It's time.
Where'd he go? Oh, block. Where'd he go?
Yeah!
Oh, whoa.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
I know, this is horrible. Like, this sword is beautiful, but my gosh, it takes so long to do anything. Okay, alright. We did pretty good without Ignis. Oh, no, we got to
see. Yeah.
No recipe? No recipe, Ignis? Nothing? I was sure he was going to say, I got it! You know, because we had got some, like, alligator-looking type meat. I mean, I figure while we're here, we might as well take advantage and grab some stuff, but I really don't see anything. It's like so foggy. I guess we'll make our way back. Wait, where's the car? I'm going the wrong way for the car, y'all. Crazy. We gotta get to the car. We're not gonna run all the way a third of a mile. All right, let's make our way to the car. All right, are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there? Are we there? We should be there. We're still not there. We're very close. Not quite. Kind of, sort of.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
It would help if we knew what he was up to.
Yeah, I'm curious. All right, let's get in. We're going to auto. We're going to the quest location. Party of three. All right, there we go.
I could get used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so.
Oh, that's funny. All right, guys, I'm gonna let them. Oh, there was like the mineral deposit there. Shoot. Oh, all right. I forgot to check everywhere, like across the street and everything. But I'm gonna get us here, and I'll be right back.
No way through.
Okay, something's going on.
Oh, girl, could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station.
All right, so we still have some ways to go. Not sure why he stopped, but...
How is Lestalem going to survive without power? How am I going to survive without power?
Don't know. Radio still works, though.
Okay, I'm not sure what the situation was. Something happened, and it said... Okay, I don't know. It said something like there was like something going on and they told us to stop. It was like a red line, you know, like if there's like an enemy in the area. But I'm not sure what could have been around. Man, I feel like us being like halfway through or close to being halfway through rather. Because 7 is not quite halfway of 15, but since we're like into 7 at this point. I don't know if it's worth us continue going or just... I don't know. I guess we could. Technically, we kind of could just continue going this way and just head that way on our own. Yeah, because we're almost there. There's some creatures over here.
Wonder what Gladio's up to right now.
Me too.
Meeting girls, probably.
Me just straight left us. He just straight left us. Ah, let's give us some something other than. I guess we'll take this blizzard. Man, I didn't realize we were so low on elementy things. Like, I guess I used a bunch last time. And the sad thing is, we really don't have much of a lot of stuff left. So I'm just going to make some stuff up real quick. One of these days, I'm going to play around with the different spells. Nope, we're just going to store it. And then let's go on and grab. And that way, if I find any elemental, whatever you call it, mineral deposit. What do you call it? Those little things where we can suck the energy from it. Then I'll just... we'll have some space. And at least we have all of our things covered. Blizzard seems like the one that works the best, to be honest with you. So we're just gonna store it. And let's go.
Son of a bitch!
Sorry. I might not even need it. If I don't need it, I'm not gonna use it. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't know what kind of, oh wait. Deliver 2 times. All right, okay, deliver. Okay. Where'd he go?
Hang on.
Wow. That was like a Tut Diamond stasis right now. Golly. I was supposed to deliver 2 times damage boosted. I was supposed to do that little bit right there, but... There's like a bunch of, oh, there's 2 over here. It's so foggy over here. I can't really make out what's going on. There we go.
Watch this!
Wow. Okay. Oh, whoa. This thing right here, though. This one right here. He is, like, killing me. He is killing me right now. And I'm in stasis, of course. So let's hit him with this frozen power. Where'd he go? There we go. I can't see. Oh, there you go. Like I have to fight and do that at the same time. I need to see when, we got more than, I thought I was done. Okay, where are we at? Where is he at? Where is he at?
Don't you feel any jitters here on the front lines, though?
Nah, I've missed up on my other look. You know what? I'm gonna do this small sword because. Oh, wait. I'm about to die. Potion. Okay, doctors. This is why I need gladiolus.
Go on, wait.
There we go.
This little creature's right here, though. There we go. I love this sword because he always flips up and does like that weird little.
Say your prayers.
Ooh, there we go. That should have been some finesse. If that's not finesse, then I don't know what is. That should have been. That's what I'm talking about. I should have got an A.
What's
I mean,
what?
B?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Okay.
Can't wait to try it.
Look at Ignacio. Look at his face. Come, I've got it. I've come up with a new recipe. So we are poisoned right now, apparently, but that's okay. Oh, okay, we can't run too fast. All right, let's just make our way. It'll wear off eventually. I'm not going to really use no remedy or anything for that because I just feel like it's a waste. It's only better when you're, like, in battle and you use it because you'll need to, like, recover quickly. Hopefully, it'll run out before we get there. I'm looking like I don't know now. Yeah, okay. It's like every time I go too far, he's, like, taking a step back. All right, we're almost there. Oh, what's that? Let's read that. Oryx Culinary Chronicle Entry 6, moving out. Got back to base camp. The first thing they tell me is I'm reassigned. Okay, you guys can probably read that. All right, cool. Is it going to get another recipe? All right, he learned a new recipe. Paola de Polo. I wonder how many recipes there are. That's something, too. I can't wait to the end so I can see if we, like, got... I know we probably did get everything because, you know, I've missed, like, side quests and all sorts of stuff. But it'd be interesting just to know, like, what percentage of the stuff we did. Okay, so is this going by where? Hold on, let's grab this. Oh, there's somebody there. Well, hello. Go grab that rare coin first. Is there anything else around here? And what you doing here, sir? What you
Gentlemen,
doing?
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Mm-hmm. That's a surprise
told
to me, too.
Told you'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then.
Okay.
Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio.
Really?
Oh dear. Touchy subject.
As if
why
I'm not...
discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mythiril, perhaps?
Yes,
mythiril. This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mythiril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves.
Wait, what? I hate that. I hate his attitude. He's like, since you guys are by yourself. I'm like, excuse you, I can manage just fine without gladiolus.
Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
Where did he go?
All clear. Go ahead.
Okay. Speak to Arania. Huh. All righty. Okay. All right. Well, I don't see anything. It's so fuzzy. Oh, there's something over there. Is there? Can I get over there? Watch out. What's his name again? I forget his name.
Yeah.
Alas, the ever-wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything.
Okay, I have no idea what he just said. That's sad. I was literally like, what? What are you talking about? Okay, so that's a shop. I thought that was like a thingy. I'm not worried. We bought stuff before we left, so let's just go and talk to her.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Thanks.
Oh, come on.
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in.
Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, but not Noctis. I guess
let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
Who's paying her, though? Okay, Arania joined the party. Some features will be unavailable while she is with you.
I trust
you. But she's
civil.
A good...
Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Okay. She's a good ally to have, though. I mean, I think so. So we're going
to
locate the mythiril.
Sundown.
Now
I'm
we're
good.
With Arania. And if you guys remember her... I don't know if it was last episode or the episode before last, because I played them like back to back. The two, the 13 and 14, I played back to back. Well, not back to back, but within the same day. So I don't know. All right.
Hold down the fort.
We will.
Hold down the fort.
We will.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we fought her and she was very interesting. Let's just put it that way.
Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
Okay. All right. So we're going in here.
What it's... kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Sorry.
Guys, look!
Some kind of light. The entrance.
What else could it be?
Bingo.
Okay, just make a show. You said look like I'm nervous. I didn't know. Just like you like, look, look.
Didn't I tell you? Knew there was something not quite right. Gotta follow your gut sometimes.
Wait, what are y'all...
Yeah, we'd be lost without you.
What are y'all talking about? Why am I way up here and y'all way back there? Look how they're standing. Oh my gosh. All right. Let's get ready.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Wait, what was that? I swear.
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they are friends, but I trust them all the same.
Why does it look like I'm the only person going? Like, where is the rest of the crew? Why did they leave me? Am I going the wrong way? Y'all, they left me. They're like stuck up here. Is it supposed to be me but go by myself? What is the issue? Are y'all not following me? No, seriously. What's the issue? This was the way we came in, right? Yeah, this was the way we came in. So, I guess I was supposed to do it by myself. Okay, I'm going to assume I have to do it by myself. It's telling me to go this way, but I'm just trying to figure out why they stopped. That's kind of weird. Yeah, it's telling me to go this way, so I'm just going to continue going this way. Got a couple feet. I don't know why they're way back there. It's freaking me out, though. It's just like, I need y'all by me. Especially because when I came down here, I swore I saw, like, an eye. It might have been the reflection of his flashlight, but... They clearly got me doing this by myself. If something happens, hopefully they run to my aid. Oh, look at this. Look like something like big. Oh,
man. How far does this go?
Yet a ways still.
You guys aren't even following me. Like, come on. All right, whatever. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, finally. I thought it'd never end. The people here, they must have been fit.
All right. This is very creepy.
Uh-huh. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
Okay,
no.
Now they're following me.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Stay sharp.
Okay, I'm
You think it's an ambush?
Perhaps.
Yeah! Anybody know if there's a bathroom around here?
Okay, there's nothing over here. I'm just making sure. So if it looks like I'm just running...
Just a load of nothing.
Looks like I'm just running around random places because I just want to explore. Just to make sure we're not missing anything. Why is he creeping, though? They're, like, all creeping. There's nothing, though. At least they're with me now because that was weird. They just, like, were sitting at the entrance. I'm like, what's going on? Like, what is the issue? Whoa. That scared the... That scared the you know what I mean. Oh, whoa, okay. Knock this. I'm impressed with his fighting right now. He's like flipping and flopping and all sorts of craziness. Okay. Oh, whoa. Can we beat him?
I'll say,
I'm amazed. A D?
What can I say?
I was impressed with myself. I was flipping and flopping and whatnot. And you gave me a D? Whatever. Alright, let's see if anything's in here. Okay. Whoa. I was gonna go over there and get that whatever that was. Did I not make it in time? Wow. There was something over there. I was gonna get it. Clearly that's not gonna happen. Okay. Alright, whatever. I guess that means I have to be super careful or I gotta move quicker than I probably see, and I gotta be careful going in these little crevices now because
maybe
see there's something over there. Very quickly, pick it up. Oh, wait. Okay. Chrome bit. Okay. That's good to get. That's good to have. Those little bits and pieces are what we could use to upgrade our weapons.
All these
rooms. Don't wander off.
Oh, gosh. Which way do we come from? I think we're going this way now. Right? I think so. Okay. But the other day, well, maybe about a week ago, when I wasn't playing and
this
I was taking, like...
seen better days. It's
So, basically, you could fall on our heads without...
Whoa, okay.
Yeah, so
what's... This, like, scares me. Sorry. Oh my god, what in the world? They just come out of nowhere.
Try this.
There we go. Still a D?
Not too shabby.
I'm always thinking that I'm doing fairly well, and then they give me a D. And she even said not too shabby. All right. I can't
Let's do this.
Count on it.
Solid. Oh, whoa.
Nice moves there, Majesty.
Oh, okay. We like did like a whole situation together. Wait, is that the Grim Reaper? That is the Grim Reaper. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm gonna have to, you know what we're gonna have to do?
Ready, there we go.
Let's do it. Nice moves there, Majesty.
Okay, thank you. I mean, you just fought me like a couple of episodes ago. Just a couple, like a chapter or so ago. I'm trying to go for this guy. I say block, block, block. Okay. I'll be blocking. I have to do, let's see. There we go.
Jump, jump. Have at this.
Okay, come on, come on. There we go. There we go. Okay. I just try to make sure we got them. I'm sorry. I freeze all of them, unfortunately, though, when I do it. Look, she's even frozen. But at least it was done.
Let's go.
All right, cool. But the other day, maybe like when I was not being able to play because like my situation with my daughter, I watched someone play on, let me make sure we don't have anything else over here real quick though. Because there was like something over here. Oh, but you know what? I can't go this way anyway. Okay. All right, cool. Just to make sure. But I watched one video and it was like a newer one. Like when it first came out, one of those like beginning little ones. And someone did a video. I don't know if you guys are into this. You probably tell me in the comment
beautiful
box.
Beautiful beyond words.
Oh, that is pretty neat.
Okay.
Look up.
Look up.
That's the water's surface.
Oh, wow.
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa. There's even fish.
Okay.
The hell is this place?
That's weird.
Can we truly be submerged?
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like seeing a dream.
Gladio is seriously missing out.
Yeah, he's missing out.
Probably not his thing.
No, no. You can never tell.
We don't know what he's doing, though, so he might be missing out, but he might be just fine.
What?
Can we go this way? We can. Oh my gosh, can you guys see this? Can I take a picture? I know this is like totally not the time to be taking a picture, but I mean, like, look at this. I mean, that is beautiful. Wow. Okay. Sorry.
The hell are you trying to pull?
Sorry.
It was an accident.
It was an accident. Yes, it was an accident. Wow. Okay. I just wanted to look. But yeah, somebody that I saw.
Company.
Oh, whoa. Okay.
Above us.
Okay, I'm sorry, fire. I'm like cream brulee, and you know what's sad? I'm sitting there looking at his name, and I'm like, that does sound good. I can't even concentrate right now. Oh my gosh! Okay, we're gonna have to ice these dudes. There we go. Nobody got time for this. I'm sorry. I know. Y'all should be used to me and my craziness by now. Ain't nobody got time for that. He's still freezing. Prompto was like, ooh. But anyway, so somebody had did a comment.
Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, all right, let's go. Come on, Ignis, move out the way. He's like in my way. Proceed. I need the proceed to come up again. Okay, there we go. But yeah, they did a video and they had no commentary. It was just like straight play. And I was like, oh, that would probably be, I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of boring to watch.
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
I watched like the first like maybe 5 or 10 minutes of it just to like remind myself of like how the beginning of the game started. But then I was just kind of like, okay, just watching
demons.
This with nobody saying
till death
anything.
Do us part.
Like nothing.
Practicing your vows.
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
Okay, there's okay. I'm gonna go over here real quick just to make sure there's nothing else over here. Okay, so I don't think so. I think if we go, yeah, that's down. Wow. Okay, all right, let's go. Just want to make sure. This is beautiful though. I'm just in awe right now. So hopefully this will get us to the mithril. I feel like I should equip us with something just in case. Let's see. Gear. Let's just get another blizzard. Blizzard has been my friend. Has it not? Do you guys agree? All right. Sorry.
Not the time for horseplay.
My hand slipped.
My hand really didn't slip. I was mid trying to
what
equip.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
That's what I'm about
demons.
To say. Nothing over there. All right, let's go this way.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Getting him off in the corner by himself. Perfect. These guys. Okay, I'm gonna have to do something. This sword is so, it's powerful, but it is so slow. That lightning one that we got, that's something that we found in one of those little dungeon areas. It's so slow. It's like he just spends the majority of his time swinging it, but once it finally lands, it's like, wow, that was powerful. Alright, cool. Alright, go here. Here. I feel like I'm doing all the work though. Like I feel like they just kind of sit off on the sidelines.
And that's that.
All right.
Let's keep moving.
I need to get this though. You're not gonna prevent me from getting my stuff. Keep moving all you want. All right, rusted bit, perfect. I'm gonna do a little bit of running because sometimes.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now.
Alrighty. Going this way.
Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
Uh-oh.
It's not just lately.
True.
Don't I
Maybe
agree.
It's time I left.
Really?
Well, join us. Come on. Come on.
What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
That's a heck of a plan.
This is gonna be a battleground. Watch. Okay, never mind. Yep, I knew it. I knew it, because I'm like, it's too much of a wide open space for no reason.
Hey, what?
Okay, you know what we can do right here? Oh, whoa. That was weird. He came late to the party. This guy came late to the party. I did a blizzard already, dude. Too late. Oh, whoa. He is powerful in this cream brulee.
Why you?
Cream brulee. You yummy dessert.
Okay.
Oh, goodness. You yummy delicious dessert. You got me thinking about cream brulee. And you over here. Take it. Wait, where are you? Oh. There we go. There we go. He's so slow at this sport, but man, it is powerful.
No slacking on my watch.
Even though I parried on you, you still was able to get me. It's not really doing anything. Okay, that wasn't doing anything to him. The only thing that's really is super powerful with them, it seemed like it's the ice. Like, I kill him instantly with the ice. There we go. Wow.
Not too shabby.
Alright. Well, thank you. Thank you, lady. Appreciate it. But I was going to say earlier,
Empire
I need to
strikes
check.
You as not quite right.
The Emperor, a new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
I can't go this way? Oh, wait. We gotta go around, must be. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out because I needed to check, and I'm just realizing when I got on today, I need to check and see when, wait, y'all, how do I get, did I miss something? Oh, totally missed it. It's right here. When the next installment of Walking Dead is coming out, because I am, like, ready. I feel like it's taking forever. Like, we played it, like, at Christmas time, was it? I know it was, like, December. It feels like it's just taking forever for it to come back out. Alright, let's see.
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna... Whoa.
What? Did something collapse?
Okay. Oh, I can't get across there anyway. Did this just fall and I missed it? I think it did. There's something over there. Oh, whoa. I don't think I was supposed to fall down. I don't think I was supposed to fall down, y'all. That's gonna suck if we gotta do that all over again. You know that, right? You know that. Yeah, you know that. That's gonna suck. That's gonna suck. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Yep, I don't think I was. Nope, I don't think I was supposed to do that. Alright, no biggie. We'll figure our way back up there.
You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Alright, let's see. Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
It's not looking forward to that. I kind of want to run, to be honest with y'all, but I know we need to do this, so. No? Perfect. Stop spewing stuff on us, dude. Seriously? Seriously? That's just gross, cream brulee. That's just gross. At least she's helping us. I mean, we don't have gladiolas, but she's actually pretty decent. I mean, considering.
How's everyone?
Good.
All right, so there goes some stairs right there.
Just chipper.
All right, there goes some stairs. Perfect. There we go. I was getting nervous. Like, man, did we miss out? Okay. Now we just gotta figure out which way to go. Is it this way? Whoa!
Shit!
Wow. I was not expecting that. Oh my gosh, it's death again! It's death again! Death is back! Death is back! Why did I spend so much time with that dude? Yeah, we got this guy here. And then you over here, dude.
Get back!
There we go. I might have to, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I know y'all hate when I do that, but it worked so well. It worked so well. I'm talking about my people. I know y'all don't care if people watch. I know y'all don't care if they're listening, but it worked so well, my family. Even though we got a D.
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Okay, alright, let's keep moving. I was expecting the floor to fall away from underneath me, but you know, it's neither here nor there. Now we gotta figure out a way to get back up again. And work our way back around. Don't you start, Prompto. You always want to yawn and stuff. You always want to yawn in somebody's ear. Was it here? Or is it something else? Okay, at least we got something over here. A Mega Phoenix. Beautiful. That is just quite awesome. Alright, let's see here. Oh, wait, sorry. This way? Alright, and this way? And then this way, maybe? Maybe, perhaps? least we're going the right direction. There go the stairs. All right, perfect.
Cut it out, man.
All right, cool, cool, cool. Oh, goodness. All right, so let's see. I went this way last time, did I not? And the thing fell from underneath me? Yep, that was this way. All right, so we're not going that way. You know that's bound to happen again, so I think I'm just going to try my hardest to... Okay, let's see. Any open bridge area, I think we should tread very cautiously. Kind of already have a plan in place. Oh, see? It fell. It fell. Wow. All right, well, let's go this way. I feel like... All right, run.
Saw that coming.
Whoa.
Two arms.
Whoa. Wait, y'all. Wait. Oh, my God.
Here comes the
what
big
in the world?
One.
Right on cue.
Where is he at?
And it's got friends.
Livelier by the second. Come on, then.
I don't know what that was, but...
Of course.
Yeah, we're going to have to take care of that. Oh, whoa, is he out here already? Oh, he is. He is. Oh, my gosh. Y'all. Oh, my goodness gracious. Is this a good time to use my, what you call it? My blizzard?
Let's do this.
Yeah, it is. Come on, get up. Get up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, my God. Okay. Potion, yes. Potion, and then let's give a potion to Ignis. All right. And then I'm going to... All right, cool. And then I can... Come on, keep hitting him, y'all. Hit him. We almost got him. There we go.
Appreciate it.
Oh, gosh. Come on, Ignis. I mean, knock this, get up. Okay, we got him. Okay, perfect. We got him. I'm telling y'all, that blizzard is the bomb. It is the bomb. I'm going to hate that we don't have any more right now. But we don't.
Excuse me.
Forgive me.
Man, this dude should have been dead with him. I'm not going to die over this dude. That is crazy. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me right now? I'm going to die from this dude. Knock this. All right.
Hello.
I need y'all's help. Okay, good. Just a seat.
Good day, Prince.
Nothing
we beat the
handle.
Big giant quicker
good.
Than we beat the...
I'd be worried otherwise.
All right, so let's figure out where we're going now. Okay. What in the world? Did y'all see that? Can we go through this way? I'm hoping so. Or is this something totally different? Well, there's that over there.
Best thing I need now.
I can't pick it up. Shoot, I can't pick it up right now. Alright. No biggie. We can get rid of these guys. I do definitely need to get some more blizzard though, because I use blizzard all the time. I use blizzard. And it's wonderful.
Is that all?
Okay. Well, that was quick.
And that's that.
Alright. Yep.
Let's keep moving.
Trying. A mithril shaft. Awesome! Got us a mithril shaft. That's what we needed to get. Alright, cool. So we just need to figure out a way now to get up there. Okay, can we go this way? It's like one big maze. Come on. I gotta get the A just right. All right, there goes some stairs. Perfect.
Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
I'm like, dude, what are you talking about? He had me nervous. What are you talking about? Oh, God.
Prayers.
Pronto! Thought you'd never ask!
Okay, cool. Who else is it? Oh, this guy? I'll have to fight the old-fashioned way, y'all. I don't have no more blizzard. I don't have no more blizzard. Oh, gosh. Let me get over here. Let me get over here. What did I just say? I said, let me get over here. I was about to heal myself up. I didn't get an opportunity to.
Eyes forward.
What if that messes up, like, the amount of points and level up and stuff I can get? That should do it. Reaper.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
Oh, goodness.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Yes, that's all that matters at the end of the day. Prompto. I don't know if I should expect more stuff to fall, or I guess we'll go see. Yep, another thing just fell. Alright, let's see. I'm nice and confused right now, but I think we're going the right way. Yes. Wah! Uh-oh. Alright, is everybody good to go? Probably not. But I can't give anybody anything, so let's go.
Time to boogie.
Right.
Yep.
Oh my gosh. You rang? Oh goodness, what am I doing? Here we go, like trying to warp strike in the wall.
Who does that? Oh, whoa. Sometimes it's not worth going to warp strike me because... Oh, there's two of them in here.
Get back!
One thing I miss about the other Final Fantasies is the ability to, like, level up your characters from each other. I don't see a way to do that. Like, if I wanted to make somebody have, like, a different ability, or I wanted to work on somebody's ability over somebody else's, you know, besides, like, the photo and stuff like that. Stuff that I'm not familiar, you know, besides that stuff. Since we only really just control Noctis, you know, it seems like everything's more centered around him than anything, but it's all good. Alright, we're here, right? Okay, good. These are stairs. I thought there was like something to fall down. We're back in this little room. Alright. Still got a little ways to go.
We can go across.
What? Alright. Don't scare me like that. I'm afraid to go across here, but let me look up real quick. Because I just love this view. Alright, let's go across real quick.
Right.
Seems they don't want us to cross.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
This little sword really isn't doing much for him. Let me see. I think my fastest sword is this one.
Why you?
All right, potion time for Noctis, and potion time for Ignis. All right, I got you, Ignis. There you go. I got you. Did I give myself potion? Okay, must have to give myself potion. Block. I did not block in time. That's okay. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? You're not gonna come this way and die. You're not gonna come this far and die. This is not gonna happen. This dude is too easy. We've fought these dudes before. This is too easy. Parry. We fought these dudes before. They are way too easy. I'm getting them. I have to block and parry the entire time. Block. 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 Okay. Potion. Where is the girl at? Okay, there we go. Block, parry. Good job. Block. Darn it. I didn't block in time. Block. Oh, goodness. We're going through potions like crazy. Let me give Prompto one.
Got it!
Alright, and then let's give Ignis one. I mean, Noctis one. I'm not worried about Ignis because I know as soon as we finish this battle, he's gonna come. He's gonna come alive, or so I'm not worried about it. Oh, whoa! What in the world did y'all see that? Where is the girl at? Where is my girl that's supposed to be helping me right now? I don't even see her right now. This is really nice. My blizzard would come in handy. Oh, block, 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 block. We can't do this.
Hey, watch it!
My bad.
Oh my goodness. Girl, if you don't help out, you're not helping out enough.
Pronto!
Don't mind if I do.
There we go. There we go. Thank you, Prompto. Okay, I thought he had him.
Nox rules!
Wow. Oh, we actually got an A+ finesse on that one. We had a character die.
Showing some promise.
Like Ignis straight died. But if you want to give me an A+ for that one, okay. That was insane. Okay. Are we going the right way? All right. We're going the right way now. Okay, let's go grab this. Okay, how do we get... Is it this way? We got a mithril, though, so, like, what are we doing? All right, okay. I feel like we've done all of this already. Okay, let's go this way. I feel like we've done all this already, but... We're gonna do it again.
It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
How does she come from over there?
Guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Wait, you know what though? Wait, what did he just say? Because I kind of want to see if there was anything over here, but then I don't want to keep deviating. What's that? What's that? Okay, well, it doesn't do anything if I stand on it. All right. I'm being a little bit too experimental. All right, let's see if there's anything. Oh, there is something in here. So that's what I'm afraid of. If I don't come, I'm gonna miss stuff. See, elixir. All right, we don't have to go that way because that's the way we came. All right, so let's go. I mean, this whole episode is gonna be in here. I mean, that's insane. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
What's that big thing over there? Yeah. Is there something over there? Yeah. Am I tripping? Oh no, that's a door. That's a door, Sim-antha. That's a door. You thought it was a big creature again. After that last creature we fought, we better not have no more big creatures in here. It better just be these little skeletons and the Reaper, whoever his name is. Oh gosh, I'm like getting up there.
Might as well finish this one off.
My own to make a lady bloody her own hands.
Better late for that.
Oh, whoa. Okay.
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Oh my goodness, look how many experience points we're getting. And Gladiolus is missing all of this. He's missing all of it. Okay, we need to figure out. I can't give us no potion while we're not in battle. But all of us, our HP is low except for Arania. That's because she ain't doing nothing. She ain't doing a thing. Okay, all right. Oh goodness. Alright, let me see really quick what we got. Gear. I'm gonna get him something because I feel like I like having the ability to do something ahead of time. I guess we'll try fire.
Well, here we are.
Did it do anything? Oh whoa, no. It's made him angry. He just didn't do nothing. Just made him angry. I mean, I guess it did something.
Is that all?
Not enough. I thought he's just walking around. He really doesn't do anything until he knows he can. Oh gosh, Prompto. I mean, not Prompto, not this. Prompto's gotta be like Bae, because I always say his name before I say anybody else. Oh, it's Prompto. There we go.
Get your asses out of here. All of you.
I mean, I'm like up close and personal with this dude. Just stabbing you. Oh, you spit all that stuff on me. die. No wonder. Alright, Arania. About time you make it. Wait, we still... Oh, we still... Oh. Alright, she got it. Awesome. Ooh.
Glad to put that behind us.
Phew.
Showing some promise.
Alright. Appreciate all your help there, lady. Lady friend. Which way are we going? This way. Alright. Right?
Let's do this.
Right.
I charged him, but that's it. Nothing more, nothing less. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what I'm gonna have to do? I'm gonna have to give us... Actually, let's do a high potion to Noctis, and then do a high potion to Ignis, and then do a high... Catch it. And then can I do a high potion to... I thought I just did one to Noctis. I could have sworn I did one to Noctis. Alright, and then let's do a regular potion. Okay, let me just give him time to catch up. Plus, I could have sworn I did it like twice for you, dude. Wow. I did it twice. Why isn't he giving himself a potion? Okay, high potion to Noctis. Okay, maybe I need to get away and give myself an opportunity to get it. Hopefully it doesn't have me. Oh, you know what? Because I'm poisoned right now. That's why. Okay, I need an antidote. Alright. Now I should be able to. How many high potions did I just doggone waste? How many did I just doggone waste? Like, for real.
Get your asses out of here. All of you.
That was crazy. I wasted, like, I don't know how many high potions. I took it to him and it didn't do anything. It's not gonna happen. You're not gonna get a lick in. Maybe you'll get one lick in, but I prefer you not get a lick. Oh my goodness gracious. What in the world? Okay, not this. Okay, I think I'm gonna be okay. We're almost done with this dude, but we gotta get rid of these little creepy play thingies. They're the one doing the most. Alright, this dude.
Keep getting stronger.
Wow.
You don't say.
I've gotta nip the danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself.
I just want to get out of here. I'm ready to be done. All right, let's go the way they want us to go. Come on, girl. We're all like poison and stuff. Hopefully it'll wear off in a second. Arania has one. Can I use the antidote? All right. Can we see though, it's not giving us like a big jump in HP. It's like it's only giving us a little bit at a time. All right. Well, we're almost, hopefully we're almost there. I'm hoping so. We're like so close to the doggo inn. All right. This isn't like terribly bad. It's just tedious. It's like a lot of stuff, you know? Oh, yes. Give me that. Okay. I feel like as soon as I go in here and grab stuff, someone's gonna come. Perfect. All right, and then I need to go get Lizard's way over there. All right, let me go run real quick. Hopefully nobody's coming. All right, nobody's coming. Good. Give me all you can give me. All right, and then Fire's over there. Okay, good. All right, perfect. You know they give me all this stuff for a reason. You know. So before we even go any further, let's go in Elemency and let's make. Oh, we got extra flax now. Awesome. I didn't know we got an extra one. Okay, let's get some ice, some blizzard. I think I am going to add a potion to it. And then let's craft. And then I'm going to actually equip it to him. All right, and then let's also do some fire. Alright, and then let's craft that. I should have probably made that one too. A heal cast. We're just gonna store it. And then I think, let me see. I can't give her anything, I don't think. Yeah, I can't. Okay, I can't give her anything. Prompto, he's good. Ignis. I mean, we're all pretty good with I hope so. I don't know if I can give him another. See, I think, yeah, that's I probably should get him some more handgun. See, he has the highest for that. And then circular saw, he has the highest for that. So I don't know. It's I feel like maybe next time we get a chance to go shopping for some weapons, I probably need to upgrade them. I mean, not even a probably, I do need to upgrade them because it makes no sense for them to still be high. Are we still underneath this water bit?
Oh, spacious. They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my gosh. Okay, he already started. He already started. I didn't even get a chance to do anything. Okay. Oh my goodness, he already started. I can't do anything. Okay, potion. Noctis. Alright. Alright, let me see if I can do a okay. Oh my god, what in the world? What? Y'all, this is gonna be interesting to say it that way. He's down right now, so I feel like we should just keep hitting him as much as we can. Okay, wow. Okay, I can't do anything. Potion, Noctis. I would be doing this all freaking day. All day. It's almost better like if I need to warp. You know what though? This isn't doing anything for him. I need a better weapon. Alright, let's see. This is when I wish Iris was with us because she's really good about potions and cast and all that stuff. I'm hitting them, but I'm not doing very well. We're just gonna work our way down apparently. Oh my god. I'm blocking Perry. Did I do it in time?
Is that all?
Not! On top of it!
Alright.
My bad.
Where's he at? Block. Perry. There we go. Perfect. Oh my gosh, that was perfect. I can't do anything though because this thing is so low. Alright, potion. Prompto.
Okay.
Alright, and then I should have gave Noctis one too, right? Noctis got one. Alright, good. Oh, I'm still low. What is going on? Okay, I need to get. Okay, let me stay right here for a second. Oh, whoa. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, goodness. Might have to do another lizard situation. Where's he? Oh my gosh. Can I do a blizzard right now? I can't. Thank you. Come on, blizzard. There we go. Alright. There we go. And then that gave him some HP too. So we should be able to get him now. He's low. Thank you.
Right.
Wow.
Check out over here.
Magnificent.
Oh my gosh. Look how she's clapping. Oh yeah, you better.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive. Let's celebrate by eating something dead.
He is so silly.
Not too shabby.
Oh my gosh. All right, let's go. Wow. Look at this thing, though. Take a picture. This is so funny to me. All right. We're out of here. Hopefully that was the boss of this particular world, because I just don't have it in me to fight anybody else. And I want to go sleep, like, in the game. So we could... Oh, get that. A mythril ore. All right, cool. I felt like we got one earlier, but...
That concludes our business here.
Yes, it does. All right.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass.
Oh, wow.
A kingly ass.
Yeah, I'm a king now, lady. Get it straight. Yeah, return to the entrance. I'm not trying to go through this. I hated that like last time. Camp. When you make camp at a haven, your EXP is tallied. Yeah, we know that already. We're good to go. All right, so we made it back to the entrance. We are good to go. We were fighting all night because now it's like the next day. All right, cool. So we're just going to skedaddle on through here. I want to get out of here as quick as possible. I think I did pretty good, though, considering.
Fresh air.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
What do you mean, prepared?
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
We should. That's true, we should. All right, let me see if we can buy anything real quick. Ice brand. Let's see. Smites with Blizzard while healing the caster. Okay. It's 1,500 gil. Who's it for, though? Okay, so is it a... It's a weapon. Okay, I might actually grab that. Okay. Hard Edge. That one is for Gladiolus. Or Noctis, 244. You know what? These might be worth getting. And then Prompto. You know what? I think I am. All of them are about 125. Ice Spear, 133, 126. Okay. Just trying to take a Rebellion. I should totally get him another one. I should. Okay. Let's do this. I'm going to get... That's 167. I need to get Ignis another Rebellion. Ignis can do just this one. So let's grab this one. Wait, you know what? I should see what he has first. Because what if I buy it and it's not worth it? All right, let's see real quick what he has first. All right, let's go to Prompto. Prompto has a Calamity. Which is... Oh, yeah. Okay, we'd be way better with the other one. Okay, so let's go on and grab that one for him. Bye. We're going to go over to this one. We're going to get the Rebellion. And yeah, we're going to buy that. And then let's grab the daggers. The ice spear. Let's grab that. And then I'm going to grab... And then I'm going to grab. Okay, wow. We just bought a lot of weapons. And then before we go any further, I'm going to equip them to Noctis. I'm going to give him, let's see. The ice brand is 137. So let's grab that. And then we're going to give him the... Didn't we just get him something else? Oh, here we go. Ice spear. All right. And then let's go to Calamity and give him the Rebellion. All right. All right, we should be good to go. And then when we see Gladiolus, I'll give him that deal, the one that I just bought for him. And then let's go on and grab some. We have zero potions in stock. Are you being for real right now? Are you being for real? Yes. All right. And then I think we're okay with everything else. Yeah. Yeah, we spent some money quick, but it's okay. We need to keep up with the times. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I'm so crazy. All right, so what time? Oh, gosh. It's gotten late quick as far as the gameplay goes. I think I'm going to get back to the car and then... Wait. Is this where we just left or is this something else? I can't even go this way. That might be just where we... Okay, there it is. What is the... Oh, there it is. Okay. I'll say there's something over here. Oh, whoa. Okay. Just want to hit A. Ether. Okay, cool. All right. It's good to keep tabs on that little map so we can see what's going on. I think I'm going to head back to where we got to go. And then we'll go on and wrap this episode up.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
Not yet.
Let me see real quick.
We'll hurry it up.
Okay, all right, lady, okay. Well, the car is here, so why do we have to ride with her? Because I feel like if we ride with her, we're going to miss out on the car. But I could explore, but I'm looking like it's dark. I don't even know if it's necessary. And they're saying that we can't come back here for some time if we leave. We got our good little weapons. We got our special treasure. So I'm thinking, no, let's just go on and go. Yeah, let's just go.
You're headed to Lestalem,
yep,
right?
Yeah,
got it.
So, ready to ship out?
Yes, ma'am, we are. Let's go.
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
Wait, that's what we're going to ride in? Well, what about the car? Look, I'm like, what about the car? I want to know about the car. We're going to leave the regalia? Haven't we done that already before? All right, let's tally up everything. We should get way more than just that. Look, Gladiolus got left behind, y'all. We could have went fishing, but we could have, now that I think about it, but it's all good. It's all good. All right, let's save that. Probably not going to set. This one's decent, but it's kind of blurry, but I like the action of it. I think we're good. It said end of chapter, y'all. So I'm wondering if that was chapter 7. Does that mean we're at chapter 8? We did like the whole chapter this episode. That was awesome. With the help of Imperial Commodore Arania Highwind, the makeshift miners hit pay dirt only to learn raw or art. Wait, raw or won't suffice. Cindy refers them to Holly, an engineer, and Lestalem, who knows how to treat mithril. Cool. This will be an awesome stop part to stop. I just want to meet Lady Freya, LunaFreya. When are we going to meet her? It's kind of annoying that we haven't met her yet.
Rise and shine, Prince Charming. We're here. Sounds like a spot of trouble's popped up at the power plant. Wish I could help, but I'm powerless to do anything I'm not ordered to. I'll leave the keeping of the peace to you.
Of course.
We got this.
Good luck, boys.
But where is Gladiolus? That's what I want to know. That is what, several hours later.
Loving that outfit, Nox.
Why don't you wear one?
Well, that's the only one. And if anyone stands a fighting chance in there, it's you. Forget about fashion and go.
A precious source of power. Clear out the demons and stabilize the generators. Okay, well, this looks like a good place to stop, and then we'll just continue on another day. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm going to try to get at least two more videos out before the end of the week. I'm hoping so, because I'm actually having fun catching up. So anyway, I'm definitely going to try to do this, and then
we'll be waiting at the entrance.
If any demons escape, we'll get them.
yeah, I think that's it for today. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to let me know what you think in the comment box down below. And if you haven't already, please subscribe, thumbs up the video so I can know that you're enjoying it. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.